one galloping, and that was Flower Top Mountain, just back about 20 metres from the gate. Ema, the inside, John Murphy on board, Blazing Fire with John Justice and Flower Top Mountain. They're set and away, and Ema began well and leads the way from in second spot, and dropping in behind it was Blazing Fire, and Flower Top Mountain is in third and last spot. They go off the back straight, 8.8 was the lead time, and Ema leads the way from Blazing Fire and Flower Top Mountain. They move up towards the top of the home straight. They're going pretty slowly early, 8.8 lead time. Ema in front from Blazing Fire and Flower Top Mountain, who just galloped in that score up. Was able to tack on pretty quickly because they're not going hard at all. This is trial nine, the second last trial for the day. They come to the top of the home straight and they've got 1,200 metres to go. First quarter was 35.3. So Ema doing it pretty easily here from Blazing Fire and Flower Top Mountain. They'll come down to the winning post and they've got a lap to go, and Ema shows the way from Blazing Fire and Flower Top Mountain. They swing out of the straight, and the leader is Ema, doing it well from Blazing Fire and Flower Top Mountain. Leaving the straight, 35.3 was at first quarter, and they move up with 800 metres to go, and Ema leads the way from Blazing Fire and Flower Top Mountain. 33.4 the second quarter, so 68.7 was the half. And the front runner, Ema, given a bit more rein and dashed away, showed a bit of speed down the back straight and kicked clear about 8 metres to Blazing Fire and Flower Top Mountain. So Ema sprinted pretty sharply there for a couple of hundred metres, and it leads by 4 metres. Blazing Fire gets on his back again, about to come to its outside, and back last of all was Floating Mountain, or Flower Top Mountain, I should say. So past the 400, 30.1, and the leader is Ema. Moving up outside it was Blazing Fire, and Flower Top Mountain, despite giving him a little bit of a start, is climbing over their backs. They turn for the run home. It's Ema in front from Blazing Fire. Flower Top Mountain gets the run along the sprint lane. It is coming fast. It's Ema in front. Flower Top Mountain, though, is running on very strongly along the inside, and Flower Top Mountain gets up and scores from Ema. Blazing Fire, 29.6 the final quarter, and a mile rate of 28.6. First four, Flower Top Mountain. Second one, Ema. Third three, Blazing Fire. Race time was 2:17.5, a mile rate of 2:08.6. Last mile in 2:08.6. Last half in 59.8. 4:13 the numbers, 4:13. 35.3, 33.4, 30.1, and 29.6 are the numbers. 4:13. 2:17.5 was the race time, a mile rate of 2:08.6. Last mile in 2:08.6, last half in 59.8. 59.8 last half. 4:13 the numbers. Flower Top Mountain first, Ema second, Blazing Fire. Race time 2:17.5, mile rate 2:08.6. Last mile 2:08.6, last mile 59.8. And the margins were 1.5 by 7.5. 1.5 by 7.5 after trial number 9.